What is the worst part about working at a Dairy Queen that my family owns? Okay, so many of you should not be surprised by this, and personally, when I have to do it, it's not that big of a deal, but it is annoying sometimes. When we need a last-minute shift coverage, whether the staff member is sick, they can't make it, or it just got really busy at the store, I am usually the one who always has to cover it. So even though I love my job, there are some times where I'd rather stay home and read instead of having to cover someone's shift.